sat in the bleachers and we drank a beer as they fired those engines up and put those cars in gear. Thunder in the valley, lightning in the sky. Me and my old man on a warm August night. And as those cars went around and around, they got so damn loud we couldn't hear a sound. We all stood up on our feet. The grandstands were rocking as they took the green. We held our beers up toward the stars. Like oil and water, we got along. He thought I was reckless, and I thought he was wrong. He was setting his ways. Me, I didn't like rules. I called him uptight, and he called me a fool. But that one night in Tennessee, we were side by side, we pulled for number three. We had our share of ups and downs, but that night alone, Lord, we stood on common ground. We both let down our guard. Now there's plastic flowers and a pile of dirt. We laid Dad to rest in his old Earnhardt shirt. Now the sun is setting as I search for a tear. I'm sitting here tonight on his grave drinking a beer. My mind goes back in time to that August night back in 1999. I see him smile, I hear the cars. That's my favorite memory of ours. Smell the smoke and see the sparks.